said?
We're so big on it.
The only ones I could find though.
Good evening. Welcome to our kindergarten end of year program. I want to tell you I have the best job in the world. I get to watch these kids grow and learn every single day, and it is such a blessing. Just to watch them come in the first day to now is just to watch them grow, it is amazing. The teachers have worked really hard, these kids have worked really hard, and I'm very, very proud of all of them. We will start our program by asking Ms. Lakin Dunlin to come and lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Everyone will stand.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Amen.
At this time, we will have a couple of boys and girls come forward to spell kindergarten.
K is for kindergarten, hip hip hooray.
I spell my nice and we use it every day.
It is for numbers. We know what to say.
D is for drawing the best you can see.
E is for exercise that keep a body strong.
R is for reading books all day long.
G is for good friends and make some every day.
A is for alphabet we know how to say.
R is for remembering everything we learn.
For treats, all those you earn.
E is for excitement, this year we had some.
N is for next year, N is for next year, first grade, here we come.
Oh, my God.